So we're just leaving Castle Gardens Moorings in Leicester after two very good days. But first of all, we're going to make a stop off to get some water. So this is Friars Mill Moorings in Leicester, which is the other secure mooring site. It's on a floating pontoon. It's very good actually, and we're currently just filling up with water. But Friars Mill was obviously part of Leicester's industrial past. And I'll put a link in the description. As a footnote, it's another cold morning. The sunshine's gone again after a glorious day yesterday. Friars Mill, where there's some visitors, moorings on the other side. What happened to the sunshine?
Yeah.
Thank you. The iron bridges that go across the river here in Leicester are really attractive. They could do with a bit of a paint up, but they're really nice. Time's going to look completely different with all these new housing they're building on the riverside. It's the first lock of the day up in front, looks like the gates are open. Doesn't happen often, but the lock gates are open, so I can go straight in, which saves a few minutes. Keepmoat Homes, Waterside Sales Centre. Industrial units backing onto the canal at this point. Some old chimneys, steeples there. Not very scenic, but quite interesting. Thank you. are really good. Ooh, mural there. A lot of work gone into that. Come up from Memory Lane, Wharf, Moorings. This is not far out of Leicester, and there's a whole set of moorings there, Memory Lane, Wharf, Moorings, completely unused at the moment. But it's a pleasant enough basin just prior to the lock. Nothing the matter with that. Quiet actually. So this is the lock at Memory Lane Wharf where the new pontoons for mooring have been installed. Clearly underused, there's absolutely nothing here. And the area unfortunately has an air of disuse about it, but it's such a shame. That's a really nice facility they've put in. Just about to go back onto the river section here because there's a navigation warning sign for when the river's red. Fortunately, we're on green at the moment. So Limekiln Lock is near the National Space Centre and Abbey Pumping Station in Leicester. Some old Leicester factories there that have been converted into apartments. Abbey Park Road. Some Victorian housing in the middle of all the old industrial units. Sun's come out now, makes it look like a different day altogether, doesn't it? The old Wolsey steeple there, which would have been part of the factory. Famous name in textile business in Leicester, Wolsey. Now surrounded by modern housing. Swan's Nest footbridge just prior to the next lock. Another steeple, relic from industrial age. So that was Belgrave Lock 104, which you can see the National Space Centre from. TS Tiger Sea Cadets. This area is Ellis Meadows, both sides of the river, pretty overgrown. You wouldn't know we're surrounded by a housing estate on the right hand bank. In the river. see if there's anything coming the other way. And I haven't said that, I haven't seen a boat all morning. So I guess it will put me into apoplexy if I see one coming through here now. Thank you! Well, you couldn't make that up, could you? There is another boat coming. But I've got right away because I was there first. Thurcaston Road Bridge, number 12. Morning. He was chatty. Ross could have stood and talked to him all day. Doris says he's going far too fast. Did I see the speed he was coming? It's a swan. It's a dead swan. Yeah, it is. First time I've ever seen a dead swan, I think. Bridge number 13, Loughborough Road. In the days when we had a steel industry. Well, it's a bit of a paddle board canoe type activity centre there. They're tougher than me, they're all wet. Blow that for a game of monkeys. This area attractive, couldn't possibly be more, it's too early grown. It's a nice area, and we're just about to go under the motorway. Or is it a motorway? It might just be a busy main road. I haven't looked at the map, so I don't know. This area is Watermead Country Park on the right hand side here. Just passed under a main road. It's 4 miles back to Leicester. Got some people paddle boarding here. Right across the river.
so we're glad it's warmed up.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, you
can
just over and drop this paddle. I forgot to drop the paddle.
Yeah.
It's only the second boat I've seen all morning.
Really?
Yeah.
So quiet.
I've moved out of England 35 years ago, but before I was always on the river or the canal at the weekend.
This is the first time we've done this test and I can't get over how quiet it is.
So annoying when the other gate opens itself, it means you've got to walk all the way around and close them both. Never mind. It's not terminal, is it? What lock was that called?
Burstall
lock. Leicester Marina, I need to get some diesel. Okay, there's a sunken boat there, look. I wonder if we're still paying the mooring fees. They only take cash.
Oh, what? No. Oh,
you
can go and do the bloody washing up.
Well, you can go and do the washing up. I've got to get myself out of here now.
Oh, you're saving, you've got to go now.
Well, anybody passing that wants diesel, the Leicester Marina only take cash. I don't carry much cash anymore. So that's that. Hiya. Hope and anchor, but my hope is that I can put down anchor. Well, I'm blowed. A lesser spotted narrowboat, very rare, coming towards us. that's the end of the day for me. I'm cream crackered. Moored up. It's near a busy road, but solar panels are in sunshine, so I think I'll put up with road noise.